Today, we're going to show you what to do when you need a repair for your HP computer.
Hi, and welcome to HP How To For You, HP's customer support vlog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we're here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
Today, we're going to show you what to do when you need a repair for your HP computer. This video is for customers in the UK, Ireland, Spain, Portugal, France, Italy, Germany, Austria, Denmark, Belgium, Netherlands, Luxembourg, Switzerland, Poland, and Hungary. If you're in the US or Canada, please view our other repair video. You can find the link in our description below. For other countries, please consult www.hp.com for your support options.
If you've already contacted HP support, then go to the time that we're flashing on the screen. If not, keep watching. First, check out HP support online. Visit the HP support site and HP support assistant. It could be that your product has a software problem that can be solved without repair. You can also check out our virtual agent to get help. Just type in your question and it will give you solutions and diagnostics. Even if your product does not power on, you can visit the HP support website with another device and try to solve the issue that way.
If none of the tips you find online work for you, then you can contact HP. There could be a charge if your unit is out of warranty.
When you contact HP, our agents will troubleshoot your product issue. They'll ask you questions about the issue you are experiencing, as well as when and how the issue comes up. This will help HP repair your product. If it is determined that you need to send your product in to HP for a repair, our agent will ask for your address. Make sure you give your whole address, including things like apartment number, floor, or entrance location, to make sure the carrier can find you.
You'll also be asked to provide your email address so that you can follow the status of your repair.
The agent will propose a pickup date for the carrier to pick up your product, or find a nearby carrier location for drop-off and pickup. After your conversation with our agent, you'll receive an email from HP that summarizes the steps you need to take. Make sure you check that your physical address is correctly listed on the email.
You'll also receive emails at every step of the process. And if there's any issue, HP will contact you to resolve it. If you don't see your emails, you might need to check your junk or clutter folder.
Now, here are a few steps you need to take before packing up your unit. Remove all accessories not related to the failure prior to shipping. Do include the AC adapter and power cord, but do not remove any internal components of the PC. Also, remove or disable all your passwords so the repair center can test your unit.
And very important, back up your data. In most cases, the repair center will do a full system recovery, which returns your product to the original factory settings, which eliminates the possibility that software is the cause of the issue. This will also erase all your data, and HP is not responsible for data loss. So please don't forget, back up your data.
On the date you scheduled, the carrier will come with a box. Pack your defective unit in the box. You'll see that the box contains packaging material, packaging instructions, carrier contact information, and a prepaid shipping label.
Or, if you've chosen the drop-off option, you'll receive the shipping label by email. Please pack up your product in a rigid and resistant box. Don't forget the shipping label. Then bring it to the drop-off location or just hand it back to the carrier. You can check your service order status at www.hp.com/repair using your order number. Once the product is fixed, the repair center will thoroughly test it and ensure it's fully functional before shipping it back to you.
You'll receive a notification that it has been shipped, or that you can pick it up at the same location where you dropped it off.
The whole process normally takes 1 to 3 weeks, depending on your country location. The HP support agent will let you know the timing and what to expect.
There you have it. You've got your product back, repaired, and ready to go. Please take the opportunity to complete the repair survey you received in one of your confirmation emails. We appreciate you taking the time to tell us how we performed so that we can continue to improve the care we provide. And that's a wrap. You can find more videos like this on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/HPsupport. You can also find us on Twitter and Facebook at our support channels and on our support community at
community.hp.com.
You can find us and other people just like you answering questions about your HP products. Bye.